100 miles off the Alaskan coast, six members of a Coast Guard search and rescue team embarked on a mission. At the height of a Category 3 storm, only one would survive.
There's an instructor opening at A school.
No, I'm not interested.
You can't always be the one in the water, Ben. I need you to train the next generation.
That guy who holds all them records? So you ought to let him know I'm about to knock his name off that board.
Maybe you should let him know yourself. He's standing in the back of the room.
Why don't you do us both a favor and quit?
I want to apologize about what I said earlier. Thought there might be some things you'd like to apologize for.
Why?
Check it out. She's staring at you.
She's not.
You gotta make a move.
I can't. I get nervous. You want to jump out of helicopters, but you're afraid to go talk to a girl. Pretty much, yeah.
Who here can tell me the rescue swimmer's motto?
So others may live, Senior Chief!
Oh, I feel safer already.
Who is this guy?
He's a legend. He's got something like 200 saves.
He's such a stud. What's he doing here?
There will come a time when you might have to decide who lives and who dies.
Think I'm ready for this?
This battle will be saving one of his own.
The boat is filling up!
I'm going in.
How do you choose who to save?
I swim as fast and as hard as I can for as long as I can. And the sea takes a rest.